some point it's going to get me, but I'm still fighting, still kicking on, looking up my diagnosis and my tumour. And it's like the average life expectancy was 3 years. And for me, it's now been 5 years, so I'm already winning. My goal now is to try and help as many people as I can and also live a happy life.